The trial has begun of a German man accused of killing and chopping up a man he met on a cannibalism internet chat forum. Detlev G, a police handwriting expert, is charged with the murder and defilement of a corpse in November last year. Prosecutors say there's no evidence that he ate parts of the 59-year-old victim from Hanover.